cuisine.
Now eat up before it melts.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, a fruit frappe. The arrangement is beautiful. Just what I'd expect from a water seraph. Something like this would be beyond me.
But Lila, you make sweets too, right?
Well, yes. I'm good at baking, but don't work well with cold things.
Oh, I see. So Lila is good with baking because she's a seraph of fire, and Miklio is good with cool sweets because he's a seraph of water.
Even seraph then have strong points and weak points.
It's true. I'm really no good at baking.
I'll say, that one time when you tried to cook boar meats, you turned the heat up way too high and burnt it black as coal.
We were both little kids then. And besides, it only happened because you didn't make the fire...
Guys, talking is fine and all, but
if you don't eat, it's going to melt.
Oh, shoot!
Wow, they know each other well enough to finish each other's stories. That's unexpected, kind of. Oh, she appears like a half second after you leave the area. Look at this! 60 FPS, no slowdown. So good. I thought it'd be an if issue was that, and it was basically get a better processor.
O great Seraphim, whose blessings yet dwell in this land. Turn thine ears to our prayers.
Yes, Miklio, no,
thank you so much, Father Brunor. Thanks to you, my son's legs have healed considerably.
No need to thank me. It is your diligent prayer that has made the difference. Be steadfast and pure in mind and spirit as you continue to pray for the health of your son.
A contribution to the sanctuary.
I told you before, madam. I'm afraid I can't possibly...
Please accept it. There's something I've realized. Merely praying for help is an offense to the Seraphim. It is a selfish act for personal gain.
Who told you such a thing?
Well, no one in particular.
You'll need money to pay for your son's treatment, won't you? Use this towards that end instead, for the sake of your son.
My son feels the same as I do. Everyone says the same thing. His wounds were punishment for his selfish prayers.
Punishment!
And there are even those who spread vicious rumors about myself and you, Father Brunor. Please, I beg of you, accept this so that we might be saved.
Yes, because now they can say you're paying him for those.
Very well. I shall humbly accept your gift as a token of you and your son's gratitude.
Oh, thank you so much. Now, perhaps these rumors will finally come to an end.
They won't.
May you receive the blessing of the Seraphim, Father.
Yes, Lila, get onto that. You're the Seraphim of this area, right?
Right, the blessing. Guess I'll buy a drink. Princess!
I'm here to ask a favor.
Of me? What could I...
We would like to ask you to enshrine and look after a new seraph in our town's sanctuary. This is a request from the shepherd.
The shepherd? You mean this boy is the... Forgive me.
You are not to be blamed. It is the fault of the royal family that so many have strayed from the noble path.
Excuse me, if I may. It's nice to meet you. My name's Saray.
Huh?
I'd like you to be the one to worship at the sanctuary for the protection of Lady Lake. I'm sorry for all the trouble I've caused by pulling the sacred blade so carelessly. I know I'm still a fledgling shepherd who hasn't gotten used to things yet, but I promise I will do my best.
Yes, of course. It's quite all right. Please, do not prostrate yourself so.
Thank you.
This request comes from me as well. Please, help me so that I in turn may help this inexperienced but pure of heart shepherd.
Of course. I am honored that I may possibly be of service to ones such as yourselves. Though I am frail of body, I shall perform the task at hand with the entirety of my spirit.
I'm glad. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, man. My foot's asleep.
How?
Seriously?
You were sat down for like 30 seconds. How can your foot already asleep?
Well then, Father Brunor, when you're ready, I will come visit you again.
As you wish. Do be careful.
Goodbye, Father.
Well, that's one way to ask a favor, I guess.
Yes.
It was very Saray.
Very Saray.
Yes. I think this helped the priest as well.
Wow. Yeah, I remember fusing with a thing. I don't want to taste that. Let's get on with that. So we need to cell or whatever. So I'll bring the second egg after about 5 minutes of looking around the shop. Using, I got a new sword, force array. The Ember Sword plus one. It adds this rune thing, which is something. Yes. So it adds something over here. This one. I don't know. It is something somewhere. Yeah. But it does stuff. I don't know what it does. It's like a pattern. So maybe it's weird. You have to be like clicking up in the top area, or else it tries to click onto the nearest thing that you would be going for. That looked a little weird. I'm assuming it's not to the left this time, but to the right this time as well. I need it. That basically. Yeah. So we can. And we're sort of basically here. See, the next thing is down this way.
It'll attack once it gives chase.
Does this mean that I have grown stronger?
No. Did you mean efficiency increase? You just said that. So, no. I thought it was an attack with clicking. I'm going to try and sort that out and get like a controller to work properly.
I finished preparing the gel. It's a marmot. It's quick with its attack. It'd be best to use hidden arts. You can eat as much as you want whenever you're not feeling well.
All of them are just here at once. Efficiency bonus everywhere. Oh, one of these things.
Is that a monolith?
Hey! He noticed it. Martial arts. By hitting an enemy with your initial martial arts, you can hit blast
damage. Where did I go wrong?
If your first hit hits, then, what's the word? Stuff happens. I wanted to give people you. No, you. And it's your plus one. Sage and Zephron. HP by 10. Let's give one to you and to you and you. And Archer defense. Just Archer damage. Who needs it? Needs it. Gooey stuff. Everyone for HP and Sword Smith got SP by 5.
I am your opponent, Talion.
8 legs? What kind of creature is this?
Be careful of those legs. They get... You're also strong.
You were saying, Lila? Be careful of the legs, they get... Oh, we're still... Never mind. Yeah, sure, to make some things.
Ready, Nicleo! Raise
the blade! Hang on, everyone!
Saray tends to get into danger. Please help him.
Of course. Leave it to me.
Oh! That is something I want to change. HR. Yeah, I want to be Milo's thing. Fire. Because I don't like the way his attacks work. Yes, I've done that. I don't like the way his attacks work where when he does a shot, each time it hits, he'll hit multiple times. Each time it hits, it seems to almost like it stutters the game. It just looks horrible. Sure, it is actually a thing that you need to be happy to do. Yeah. surely you could burn that thing in the van, right?
What happened?
We're engineers.
We're investigating the collapse of Grifflet Bridge. The cause may be flooding from the rain.
You're right. Hey, the waters are about twice as high as
it
used to be.
By rain.
I wonder what caused it. Oh, fuck, maybe.
This is odd considering the water level.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I've already stopped wearing his earrings as well.
You should evacuate.
Doesn't even want to bother putting
Finally,
them in.
Finally, someone who's talking some sense.
You know,
who are you?
Why are you so angry at speaking this?
All right, do as Saray suggests.
Saray? You can't possibly mean the shepherd. If he is, maybe he can stop the floods.
You really think there's anything that can stop the water spirit's rampage?
Sure there is.
Water spirit?
It's terrible. Destroy the bridge in an instant. It's some sort of monster.
Silence! Enough with your nonsense!
Nonsense, I tell you.
What?
The water spirit! Run!
That's an order. Hurry!
I am a knight of the... What have you put?
Radiant!
I'm a knight of the thing.
Does it really look like a person to them?
An Ouroboros? Why is it in a place like this? For ordinary people, it probably looks like a huge water spout.
It looks pretty strong.
Oh, wow. Careful of this rising coin attack. It spins and plunges into you.
Figure out what I was doing wrong. Let's try with Mithio as our thing.
Stand strong! Does this thing really look like a person to them?
An Ouroboros? Why is it in a place like this? To ordinary people, it probably looks like a huge water spout.
It looks pretty strong!
Careful of this rising coin attack! It spins and plunges into you!
Tiger Blade! Tiger Blade! I will slide
in!
Blue flurry!
Blue flurry!
formidable opponent.
He's probably gonna die. That makes sense. Sweet. Thanks, game. It still had health. You leveled up, I guess. Four. Just added to species specific defenders. And apparently, no damage. Oh, boy. Oh, that's a hefty frame. That's 30 hits. Level up new archers on everyone. Has proficiency. I done battle action. Switching to that's such a backwards way of doing it. Carry on.
What? The Hellion turned into a Seraph?
Hey, Nigel.
It's the other way around. Hellions that are strong enough to manifest themselves are those that were once Seraphim.
A Seraph can become a Hellion?
But basically, everyone we've beaten up is someone you may want.
And Seraphim that have completely turned into Hellions are known as dragons.
Dragons? Those really exist?
Why don't we pass you in the intro, dude? Come on.
So, then the legends were true.
Oh, he's waking up. How can you tell? Oh, we're slowly coming back into focus. You get that reference. Holy
so the wrecking
day.
Of the bridge was all my fault.
Technically speaking, yes.
I'm so ashamed. If you hadn't been here to purify me, I don't know what would have happened. Thank you.
I'm really glad that we were able to save you.
I am Uno, young shepherd.
Saray. Uno, in exchange for saving you, we would like to ask you a favor. Would you be willing to listen?
Hmm?
I would ask you to bless Lady Lake.
No!
But as things currently stand in that town...
Lady Alicia, are you all right?
I'm fine. The water spout has disappeared.
See, I told you she'd be fine. Nothing can hurt our princess when she's got the shepherd at her side.
Weren't you the one shaking at his boots earlier?
Still, the rain has suddenly stopped, and the currents have come significantly.
This, too, must be the power of the shepherd. I always thought it was just a fairy tale. To think I'd see the friggin' shepherd with my own eyes.
Hey! Watch your language in front of the shepherd.
It looked to me like the shepherd just cut right through the water spout.
I doubt anyone would believe me, though.
Who cares? I'd rather believe in the miracles of the shepherd. Friggin' water spirit can kiss my hairy butt.
Hey, what happened to watching your language?
So there are still people here who believe.
Well,
you did help me get back to my old self.
Then can you help?
Your old self, you'd be fooled if you're your old self.
I shall become the lord of the land for the domain of Lady Lake.
Thank you, Uno.
Yes, thank you, Nigel.
And you must be the Prime Lord? You've picked a fine shepherd.
I agree. Let's go. Father Brunor is waiting for us.
That dude again. He was outside the, the aqueduct. But was that little thing over? Was that goddamn Ouroboros finally fucking killed? I don't know why that took so long to kill. Like, it took so long to get that last little bit down. But, I hope you have a nice morning, a nice evening, and a nice afternoon. And we're gonna head off to what the fuck? Oh, an eagle is spawning over there. We're gonna head off back to Lady Lake and do that stuff. So I will see you then. Have a nice morning, a nice evening, a nice afternoon. Trial.